Rodgers trailing the Niners for the first time all night.
Highlights.
Niners took the lead with 37 seconds left. Rodgers and the Pack get the ball back with no timeouts. No problem. Rodgers to Devontae Adams once.
Beautiful win, man. This was a great win.
To Devontae Adams
again. I ain't gonna lie, I'm shocked.
17 yards.
This team shows some balls tonight.
To get to the line of scrimmage, clock it, bring on Mason Crosby. You gotta win it for us.
Shut out the gridiron blitz.
The snap, the hold, the kick, all are good.
And that's how you do it. 2-1, baby.
Week one egg they laid in Jacksonville against the Saints. Rodgers on the comeback victory.
A lot of time left. You know, we used a bunch of timeouts there in the third and fourth quarter, so we're out of timeouts. But felt good about the first play call, especially. Matt and I and Getsy talked on the sidelines briefly during the last drive for them. And a play we made up in practice on Thursday, just one alteration on the route by number two in the slot, which was Randall, kind of clearing out safety of the front side. When I came up, I just I was thinking first window on the deep end to Devontae, but Fred was kind of in the way, so I just had to put it over his head. That obviously got us to the 50, which gave us a legit chance for, you know, Hail Mary opportunity at the worst. And we just needed one more completion to get into Mason's range.
So the first play, you guys made that up on Thursday in practice?
Yes.
How does that happen?
I do the 2-minute, and I like to adjust some routes from time to time to get a look at what it feels like against our defense. And so I just adjusted one of the routes, and we all liked it. And Maddie suggested it right before the last, right before we went out. They said, "What do you think about this play?" I was like, "Yeah, I liked it. I think that'd be pretty good."
So did you call plays there? You can call plays there.
I did. Matt suggested the first one, and I called the rest.
He's calm there as he seemed on the field. Sunday night marked the third time Rodgers
had
a game-winning drive that began with
can't,
under 40
can't
seconds.
Let him have the ball with 30 seconds left.
I don't know, that was a
it'll
drive.
Be a wrap for you.
So much is just a Hail Mary.
The boy did it again.
Richard Rodgers,
went into San Franshitco
against the Cowboys
and got the W.
Jared Cook, which set up
go Pack, go.
Mason Crosby field goal.